Hello everyone, welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all, I appreciate. Fani Kayode mocks Buhari as pigeons refuse to fly during Armed Forces Remembrance Day. Femi Fani Kayode, former aviation minister, has mocked President Muhammadu Buhari over an incident with pigeons during the Armed Forces Remembrance Day ceremony on Friday. As a sign of peace, the president usually releases some white pigeons from a cage and immediately they fly away. But this year, the birds refused flying on Friday, with most of them sticking to the cage. The incident was greeted with mixed reaction, with many Nigerians attributing the birds' behavior to bad luck and the absence of peace and unity in the country. Reacting to the incident, Fani Kayode, a chieftain of the People's Democratic Party (PDP), described the incident as bad luck. Sharing a video of the incident, the former minister wrote on his Twitter handle, "When the white doves of peace refuse to fly, and when the white pigeons of the villa fail to leave their cage, it is an omnivore sign and a bad omen. Buhari, beware the idol of March. Even the pigeon refused to fly. What type of bad luck does this man has?" So guys, please drop your own comments at the comment section and let's hear your views about this news. Thank you all. I appreciate you. Thank you.